Here's a super quick guide on how to get back to an older version of a file in OneDrive. OneDrive will let you undo any changes to your files for the last 30 days. And the great thing is this works for both the free and paid plans. That means if you accidentally change something in a file and you can't undo it, you have the option to go back to a previous version of the file and get it back. This should also work if a file has broken and you can't open it all of a sudden. On a computer, you have two options to get back to a previous version of your file. Here in File Explorer, I will just right-click on the file that I want to roll back and then select Version History. OneDrive normally makes a new version of a file every time you save it. And looking through the list, here's the version I want. Clicking on the three dots here, I have the option to either download the file or restore the version. If I select Restore, OneDrive makes a copy of that particular version and turns it into the newest version of the file again. None of the other versions will actually get deleted. So that means it's no stress if you roll back to the wrong version. You can always roll back to another one. Here in the browser version of OneDrive, it's pretty much the same. I will right-click the file I want to roll back and go to Version History. This tab here shows me the available versions of the file, and if I click on the three dots, there will be two options, with one of them being slightly different to what we saw in File Explorer. I have the option here to either open the file or restore it. Like that. And that's all there's to it. Check out my Microsoft 365 playlist for more useful tips and time savers. And if this tip was useful to you, please help this baby YouTuber out by hitting the subscribe button.